There's a question, what priority means in priority date? Okay, priority means when did something get exposed or published to the world at large? The point at which something came to the knowledge of the public, which was publicly known or which came to the knowledge of the public, that fixes the priority. Priority means the date on which that document was first published. Okay, we are usually talking about a document from which a patent right can emanate. We are not talking about a prior art document. Prior is common in both. We are not talking about a prior art document. We are talking about a strategic disclosure from which the patent came. For instance, the priority document could be a provisional specification from which the patent came. Okay, so the priority means when that document was first disclosed. And if you see the lectures in section 9, there are multiple different scenarios where, you know, priority can change, priority on a claim can change, all those scenes are there. And I'm not going to explain that in the webinars. I simply can't do it because if you watch my videos, they run into more than 30, 40 hours. I mean, there's so much of content. We won't be doing that. We will be revising it. Whoever has any lingering doubts will have to go back and watch the videos.